Welcome back. The Ombudsman has filed a case before the Sandiganbayan against former Isabela Governor Maria Gracia Padaca. Padaca is accused of violating the code of conduct and ethical standards for public officials. The charge stems from her alleged failure to submit her statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth from 2009 to 2010. The period covers a time when she was still governor of Isabela. Meanwhile, the Ombudsman also filed felony charges against Taguig Mayor Lani Cayetano and her executive assistant Jose Luis Montales. The two allegedly conspired to lock out members of the City Council from holding meetings at the Session Hall in 2010.